You got a cigarette?
You old enough to smoke?
I'm old enough to do anything. I know my rights, Fuzz. And I got a right to not even talk to you. You're wasting your time in my beauty sleep. 'Cause I ain't telling you nothing. Not a thing about nothing. Now how about that cigarette? Let me get back to that flea bag they call us.
Thank you. alien abduction.
Thank you.
psychedelic show us.
Journey where getting lost is the only true destination. But no matter how far we stray, we always come back. Here, where the past, present, and future all coexist on the same time. A reminder that the future is not some distant glimmer, but a bright light shining in your eyes. This is the future we are in right now.
him decided finally to off himself. There was no problem in the circles where he hung out in putting an end to yourself. He just bought a large quantity of downers and took them with some cheap wine. At the last moment, he changed his mind on a decisive issue and decided to drink the pills with a connoisseur wine instead of Ripple or Thunderbird. Back home again, he uncorked the wine, let it breathe, drank a few glasses of it, and tried to think of something meaningful but could not. And then, with a glass of Merlot, gulped down all the pills at once. However, he had been burned. Instead of quietly suffocating, Charles Freck began to hallucinate.